Once upon a time my boy was born. He was scary at devil horns. Give up my parents time to mourn. Work up crazy hours in the morn. In which school, well not no more. But this boy was out the norm. Kindergarten around age 6. Well nothing too strange with this. Many crazy kid named Kenny. Him and Tony were skinny. Knock over blocks, carry off the socks. Playing at piers, jump off the rocks. But this boy was far from the top. Curly cube, whether or not. He had a disease that would never stop. What is it? I wondered a lot.
This is Mr. Tony. He was never lonely. Till he had depression. Then he start to question.
It's fifth grade and I wonder a lot. Why I stay up though when I get caught. Slow fix say who can relate. Is this what I wanted to create? Not the type of girl I had in mind. She bullied me, I thought it was fine. Thought it was normal, could have sworn. She left all my heartstrings torn. But you know it's a normal case. That someone said I wanted to rape. What the fuck, but that's just great. I live in hell my life, bullies always make.
What you believe I'm daring. You always catch me staring. Someone catch that landing. Change out my head spinning. 6 was not also great. Best of it I try to make. Clean, really depress my fate. Damage been done, it's too late.
That's when I got that milk and juice. Then an ultimate anxiety boost. In the corner I spent my days. Eating at lunch with my homies. Darren's back, I miss Wizard. Got Tim, Brad, crazy wizards. But she grew to be Hitler. All I wanna do is apologize. Went to a dance then realize. This is my chance, can't deny. Rally, Zach, they were my guys. Then I kept on undisguised. Hey dude, Darren wants to talk. Went up to her, she went to walk. Followed her place, more mellow. Went to her turn, say hello. But went somewhere I didn't expect. Girls restrooms, what the heck. But I was pissed, so what the fuck. That kid didn't, well what the fuck. So angry, punching gym walls. That dude caught me by my balls. I was searching all the halls. Couldn't find him, fuck it all. Went home, attempted suicide. But for God's sakes, I didn't die. She became this mastermind. But had this stupid plan in mind. Let's pray for end up being at classes. That was a great idea, you stupid ass. This cover wish for, cause it's what I got. And the tournament will never stop. 6 out of some classes, well that's just massive. At first she was nice and passive. Paid me 10 bucks so I tell her shit. And I regret not doing it. Fuck the grade, that was back in the day. No worry about Aaron, well who hate. But get ready for the night. Kids start to go to school with the knife. But like Audrey, Darren's friend. I couldn't lie, I never pretend. But that one girl named Lorraine, she kinda liked me, but never again. She moved on super quick. No could come back, you gonna have to stick. But I move on to the 10th. Great on my time is spent. Working my first album, it was great. But a lot of people started to hate. Me a song about my girl Anna. She dropped out, split like a banana.
And I just had a baby. Me and Jasmine family. Still she remembers that song. That's when things
started to
go wrong.
Had his giant crush on Jasmine. Hit a major depression again. Saw nothing but gray in the land. What was wrong with this misdemeanor? Jasmine was nice and she was pure. But she continued to ignore me talking to her on the bus. My anxiety was sure to rush. I was feeling awfully down. I given up, well what now? I was stupid, super dumb. I stole hella pills from my mom. I was next to her and death. I thought there was nothing left. Stared deep into her eyes. I was sure to meet my demise. Before I got the pills out of my bag, I hesitated, there was some lag. Say a word and say goodbye. I was surely meant to die. Here comes the counselor. She got my note from earlier. I'm going to Leonard. Now I'm more a sinner. We talk about my autism. How I felt trapped like in a prison. Think of everyone and your cousins on your last leg. No, you wasn't. A week later, I came back. Looking for one, my music's back. Here with the Reman LP. This album's all about me. Like everyone said, I took a nap. Soon or later, got Jasmine back. She was sweet like my best friend. I love you. Here we go again. Wrote her a Jasmine song. That was good. Nothing was wrong. But soon we broke apart. Went to back in space. That was hard. Claims she never knew me. But that's how you gonna act? Well, believe. Oh wait, you're lesbian. So I'm just gonna call you a baddie. Hospital tries, cause this bitch second time was forced to win. Miss prom and graduation. I'm missing stars, but my constellation. I graduation, went to work, I spurt some cash. It hurt, adult responsibility is what it takes to make the ranks and break the banks. If I met my boy pretty in his Mercedes. Not a Honda, but gets the ladies. Truthfully was freaking crazy. Expected life to real besties. Don't forget my boy Mr. Faulkner. Owns a house he got from his father. Lives a pain and girlfriend just loves her. Went to hospital again to avoid my mother. 4 days in and I was out. You just don't know what this pressure's about. Quit Meyer, over now. Get no fucks to a millionth mount. But you know what, when it comes to cause, I have to move on and get a job. 2 months later, I was lost. Got scared, getting a job. But here I am in McKinsey River. Super stressed out, always triggered. Every rush, the attention gets bigger. Trust me, I drink, but I don't like liquor. If you think this is where the story ends, then you must think this is pure legend. Yeah, sure, my life may not be legendary. I'm way closer to every, it was tight and scary. I'm an emo boy who wants to marry, but I'm living life just like Larry. But I have lots of worry, I get carried from low place to near the top. But it took a moment to stop and watch. This boy might not be all top notch. All I do is work and game and watch. I clean my mess, so I hope it stops. But Bree says, you know what, at this point you shouldn't give a fuck. I knew, dude, this is nuts. I got out of it with bruises and cuts. Enough is enough, I refuse to be stuck within this muck. I don't give a fuck, you might out of luck. I'll make moan and buck, so up in the truck and drive it sucks. If this is funny chapter and this hour, I know it's sour. The lights and towers over all my accomplishments. I didn't do music for that pocket lint. It's my life and here I am. I'm going strong, not giving a damn. This is my land and here I stand. Everyone will know Rory Hand. Newly torn is another story, cause it's music of the guts and glory. Let's fill the sin and not the glory. I got you surprised like holy moly. But it's true, I got a pack. But you better watch your freaking back, cause I know you will attack. Trust me, dude, I know that. I'll tell you this much, you're no match. For this Tony Baloney, I'll get you hatched. You're just a game bug, you need a match. I want something around you, you'll get lapped. So we hit the final measure. Got something but nothing clever. I can do this in any weather, even when my spine is severed. You don't know rapping until you know me. Open my book and you will see who's this boy and who that be. It's the one that ever we. Who's the boy and who we be? Look in the mirror, hey, that's me. On top, bro, and actually, that boy is me. My name's Tony.